Let's talk about shell mills. We've got a huge array of shell mill kits on HaasTooling.com, suited to nearly every material and level of material removal. But in this video, we're taking a close look at our largest shell mill kit. This is our general purpose kit, and it does represent a real investment. But you really get serious bang for the buck here if you need this cross-section of capability and want to save your hard-earned cash. Look at what you're getting here. A 2-inch 45-degree shell mill, a 2-inch 90-degree facing and shoulder mill, a 2.5-inch 90-degree facing and shoulder mill, and a 3-inch 45-degree shell mill. The proper tool holder for each of the milling bodies, multiple styles of inserts for each of these cutters covering the most common materials, and of course, a pack of TSC pull studs to round out the package. Let's dive in a little deeper and start off with the 2-inch HOP or Haas Octagon Positive shell mill with its 45-degree cutting edges. This is a positive-positive tool, that is, positive radial rake and positive axial rake, designed for free cutting and smooth surface finishes. Let's take a closer look. The positive axial rake means the insert is angled so the bottom cutting edge leads the way in the cut. Meanwhile, on the radius of the tool, the positive radial rake angles the insert so the outer edge leads the way. Then we have the HOP 3-inch diameter, also with 45-degree cutting edges. This is the bigger brother to the 2-inch tool and is also a positive-positive tool. This, of course, allows for facing wider material, whereas the 2-inch diameter is typically used in more confined areas. Both of these mills have a max cutting depth of 0.131 inches, and that, together with a positive-positive geometry, place these on the finishing side of the spectrum when it comes to this kit. Both of these HOP shell mills use the same 8-sided octagon inserts. With 8 indexes per insert, you're getting lots of time in the cut for each pack. And you get 4 insert styles in the kit. The HP 30 grade is your primary steel cutting insert for fine finishing to medium roughing. For tougher steels and heavier roughing, move to the HMP 35 grade. We typically recommend switching over to HMP 35 when you're cutting alloy steels that exceed 250 to 275 on the Brinell scale. Both the HP 30 and the HMP 35 grades use a thicker CVD coating, which is typical of tools aimed more at the roughing end of the spectrum. For stainless materials, you should reach for the HMP 20 grade as your starting point. This is a multi-layer PVD-coated carbide with a thinner coating which is more associated with fine to medium finishing operations. The HMP 35 grade can also be used for roughing on stainless. Meanwhile, this HN25 polished uncoated carbide insert is the one we choose for aluminum and other non-ferrous alloys. Here, we don't need the extra hardness and wear resistance of the coated carbides, while the polished surface promotes good chip flow without getting gummed up by those softer materials. Next up, we've got a double duty tool. This 2-inch diameter HRNP shell mill is great for heavy roughing during face milling, but also provides great stability when shoulder milling. The stout double-sided inserts give you 4 cutting faces per insert and are oriented in the tool with a negative radial rake and a positive axial rake. The 4 grades of inserts we have for the HRNP mill are the same as we looked at for the HOP tools. HP 30 generally for regular steels, HMP 35 for tougher steels and increased loads, HMP 20 for your stainless materials, and the HN25 for non-ferrous work. This shell mill and insert combination will give us the highest depth of cut capability in the kit at 570 thou deep. So it's well suited to shoulder milling applications. The negative radial rake reduces insert loading and extends life, while the positive axial rake still lifts the chips away from the cutting zone to minimize chip wash and promote good evacuation. Last up is a 2.5-inch diameter HS6NP shell mill. This 5-insert mill fits in the middle between the HOP finishing mills and the heavier cutting HRNP mill. Capable of face milling and shoulder milling, it can cut up to 300 thou deep. Using the same negative radial and positive axial rake as a HRNP cutter keeps the inserts alive longer during heavier cuts while still achieving good chip evacuation and finishes. For this mill, we have the same four insert types for both non-ferrous and ferrous alloys. And these double-sided trigon inserts give a total of 6 cutting edges per insert. So one box of these gets you 12 indexes on your inserts before you need your next box. So that rounds out our kit. If you're looking at addressing a variety of facing and shoulder milling operations all at once with just one mouse click, it's hard to beat the breadth of this kit. Add to that the more than 30% savings over the individual pricing, and this kit just makes really good sense if you've got lots of milling to get done. Click the link in the description to find the kit at HaasTooling.com, and thanks for watching.